Hello there, this is Stephanie Anderson from stephanielanderson.com. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Uncovering a possible endocrine disorder, even a mild case, could be crucial to actually getting an accurate diagnosis for potential care for your hair loss or thinning. Diseases like diabetes, Hashimoto's disease, or thyroiditis, hypopituitarism, and hypothalamic disorders are a few other endocrine disorders for which hair loss may actually be a symptom. That was endocrine disorders. Non-endocrine disorders can possibly also have hair loss as a symptom. Diseases such as inflammatory bowel diseases like Crohn's or liver disease, venereal disease like syphilis, kidney and liver failure, yeast infections, and certain cancers like leukemia and Hodgkin's lymphoma. Now, understandably, if you have a very serious disease, hair loss most often will not be your only symptom. However, it could be among one of the very first symptoms. So it is very important to get a thorough medical diagnostic workup to ensure that your hair loss does not have a physical cause and your primary step to seeking a solution. Feel free to review this and other videos in this series, Causes of Hair Loss. Also, come by weekly as we discuss this and new topics regularly. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below in the video. Until next time, be blessed.